Flashback is a malware that is targeting the OS X operating system. We first started seeing it at the end of 2011, and it became really widespread in April of this year, 2012. It has many components, and it was very hard to analyze, but in short, it will monitor the browsing habits of a user, and will try to insert publicity inside the navigation data that the user will be viewing. So the final purpose of Flashback is really to bring back money to the operator or to the attacker. And the way to do that is by delivering advertisement that is not solicited by the user. We have very skilled researchers investigating OS X threat located in different regions of the globe, which gives us unique visibility into malware targeting OS X. The research we are publishing includes technical details on Flashback that have not been released up to now, especially detailing the various ways it's using to contact its command and control server. We were really surprised when we started to monitor more seriously Flashback to realize that there were hundreds of thousands of hosts infected worldwide. We saw more than 600,000 systems that were infected and reporting to our monitoring systems. The distribution of the population is a bit similar to the market share of Apple, meaning that we had lots of infection coming from North America, the US and Canada, and also a significant population from the UK, where potentially there is a lot of Apple devices as well. It is obvious that this platform is gaining into popularity. There are more and more people using it, so it's potentially becoming more attractive to attackers, because as you have more people using them, then more potential victims. We have seen quite a couple of interesting bits of news recently around malware targeting OS X. One of them is Crisis, which is a relatively sophisticated piece of malware attacking OS X. We have good reasons to believe that it was created by a corporation, a legitimate company, to sell as a product for law enforcement or other organizations that want to spy on people. So we have seen reports of systems being infected by Crisis, which is another example of threats that are targeting OS X systems. There are two avenues we are investigating. One is really improving our technology to make sure that we have the same powerful detection for OS X workstations as we have for Windows systems right now. And of course, we are always keeping an eye open for new threats that might emerge or that we might discover. We are putting our monitoring systems in place to be sure that we are on top of things when something comes out.